What's on the docket today?
Thank you.
Ready, Dax?
You kidding? I already left the port. We will each take a different relic. Bigger than expected.
Yeah, mine looks like a massive valve.
Say, what now?
Hold on, I'm picking up volatile energy readings below. Same for Dax. I think you need to silence it in order to activate the valve.
Okay, how do I do that?
Look for a smaller relic.
Is it this glowy ball thing?
Yes, Dax.
Looks glowy.
Actually, it already did that. We need to find the fragments.
On it!
We're assembling the fragment pieces.
Look! A smaller glowy ball.
Take the Echo to the top to activate the valve. Freelancer first. Dax, you'll go after.
Please don't blow up.
Now, Dax.
Whoa.
Well, we're still here, I think.
Not seeing any major changes yet, but Talon has two more relics marked.
Let's go!
Second valve. I'm sensing similar volatile energy at the structure's base.
Must be another relic. Dax, you remember what to do?
Gather the shiny bits and reassemble them on the glowy ball thing.
Close enough.
We found the volatile relic, but also more scars.
Scars again? Really?
Yes.
Oh.
Aren't there anywhere you are?
I don't want to answer that.
Hey, are you deliberately giving me the harder relics?
You were closest. That's all. No, but you definitely did something.
A good something?
Too early to tell. A massive energy source appeared as soon as Dax activated her relic.
Then that's where we go. Meet me there, Dax.
Roger.
I'm not fooled. You don't have to...
Never mind. Dax, the energy source is inside the foundry. I'm going in.
I'll be there. Soon.
You sound winded.
Luck ran out. Scars finally decide to show up. Keep going.
Thanks for doing the legwork. We'll take it from here.
Talon, nice of you to show. Let's finish this.
He's being shielded.
So what do I do?
Use their munitions against them. You see those explosives? If you destroy his shield generator, Talon will be vulnerable.
Wait, Talon there? Oh, I always miss the good stuff.
Still time for you to join us.
Love to, but these scars are really mean. Stay alive, or I'll avenge you.
Avoid the lower level. That stuff will do a number. It'll take time to climb the explosives. Don't let the outlaws interfere. Explosives ready? Stand clear for detonation. Shields down, but I think the explosion destabilized the foundry. The energy in here is all over the place.
That's a post-talent problem!
We should secure the area before moving on.
His face when he, you know. How did he get ahead of us anyway?
He was waiting for us to activate the valves, then slipped inside. Crafty bastard.
Don't compliment that. Hold on. Ran into a wyvern nest. Be there soon.
Typical Dax.
Yep. The further we go, it's a miracle I can still follow the energy source.
And we did this? From the explosion?
You did this. I'm blameless.
For once. source, Faye.
The explosion could have activated a fail-safe mode.
So, the energy source is what? Locked away?
That's what I'm thinking. Look around for something to unlock it. We found something that looks like a control device, but it's unresponsive. It's connected to those discs. Maybe we need a key of some sort?
I'll look around.
Coming. Have stabilized. Check the control device.
Shouldn't we wait for Dax?
Go ahead. Stupid wyvern breath overheated my javelin. I'm almost there.
There goes nothing.
I've got you. We're gonna need an evacuation strider.
I can't wait to see the look on the commander's face.
Alerts about SCAR activity keep coming in. Be careful.
So are we there yet?
What do you think?
Sorry, I can't help it. I could be the first Arcanist in years, years, to discover one of these. I've been jotting down potential applications of the Manifold and...
So how about you focus on that? Quietly. Found an odd-looking device of some kind. Doesn't look like something the Shaper's made. I don't read anything from it. Are you hearing that? Who is that?
Dominion. I should have guessed.
I've heard they possess a device that can overwhelm Shaper constructs.
The strange box.
Could we use it?
You have to know how to activate it.
There's a Dominion camp close by. Perhaps we'll find a clue there.
What did you do?
I sent a message to a colleague at the Academy about what I found.
It was intercepted, then.
I'll look around for clues.
We found some kind of voice recording.
Forced entry with a version of the monitor's device. One trooper entered vault before door shut itself. Commanded to hold until a sweep is completed. Both signets for the device were returned to camps for safekeeping. The scout succumbed to injury on the way out. We left her. We have not heard from the trooper inside the ruin.
Two special Dominion signets, then. That's what we need.
I'll send you the location of nearby Dominion camps. think we found one of the signals, but we need to get rid of the Dominion security around it. I'll get this decrypted as quickly as possible. One way to find out. Head back to the ruin and try to open that door. There's probably Dominion in here. The three Dominion soldiers that were locked in this chamber were behaving strangely. They seemed confused. But enough about that. We should move on and figure out how to get the manifold. Found the manifold, but it's protected by some kind of barrier.
It's linked to the entire Shaper structure. For some purpose. You must break the link before the manifold can be removed. As you can, the manifold is fragile.
And dangerous?
Probably that too.
Perfect! Thanks.
What have you been up to?
You'll love it. Okay, it's called the Manifold. Well, technically I call it the Manifold.
And it does what, exactly?
For years, I had heard of a type of Shaper relic that was able to amplify and augment the qualities of other objects. Never encountered one, never knew anyone that had, but thanks to the Elysian manuscript, I think I know where one is. Right here, in Bastion.
And you think it'll amplify and augment the power of my javelin?
Precisely. Excited yet? Not to worry. Once we find the manifold, get it working, you will be. Guaranteed.
It's a little more complicated than that.
Details. I've sent all the particulars of the location to Faye. I can't wait.
Able to speak to you.
Oh, wonderful.
Isn't it? Well, I do hope you find something fascinating back at the ruins. Shaper instruments. Never a dull moment.
No trace of the Dominion so far. Maybe this will be an easy mission.
That's not gonna happen. Can't you let anyone have a moment of happiness?
Watch out for scorpions in the area. Must have moved in recently. Better do something about them. They'll get in the way of your investigation. Scorpions. That'll make it easier to continue the investigation. Those are not normal remains. Looks like some kind of goo.
Blood.
It doesn't look like blood to me.
Decomposition? Too quick. Unlikely. Perhaps the manifold. Side effect of division?
Let's get some samples.
Agreed. Bring the samples to Aruna Call. Yes, our discussions have led to a hypothesis that the split... It warped reality. There are side effects. Aruna Call specializes in that. She's on expedition helping the Sentinels.
On it.
You don't like anything. Dominion soldiers dissolving is bad news. Relax. We shouldn't jump to conclusions.
So you're just gonna sit around? Where are you going?
What's happening? Can this argument wait until I get back to the fort?
Sumner's left. He just got up and left.
But left the lab?
I don't know. Just find a route to call. We'll deal with this back here.
Sentinels are under attack from Scars. They're going to need your help. A makeshift prison camp?
I see the Arcanists!
He mentioned. Kidnapping? Sounds like bad news.
Found the Ascaro we're looking for. We have to take it down.
we know what the Ziskaria looks like?
The Sentinel said it was huge and dangerous.
Samples.